Good afternoon, Coach Stockton. 75th birthday. Wow, man. Hope one day to reach that. I'm here to just give a little small message to say this: Lisa Ingram, the one you had to patrol all the time, and I was able to get where I wanted to be in life. Happy birthday, Coach. It's your day. Enjoy to the end. You raised some beautiful kids, and when they reached out to me, it was my pleasure, it was my honor to be able to say happy birthday, Coach. And hopefully one day I'll get a chance to see you before we all go home and be with the Lord. But I just want to say thank you, Coach. Many memories. I mean, I don't know where to start, but I'm so grateful I had the opportunity when I got there early before you did, and you came after, and you always just told me, just play ball. And I did that, you know, and I always wanted to hear what you had to say. So with that being said, happy birthday, Coach. It's your day. I know everybody's gathered around. Robin, thank you. Shelly, Mike, y'all my people for real when I was there. I got great memories with you guys, and I'm looking forward to seeing you guys one day. And yeah, we out here. You see me. I'm out here, NLU, all the way out. Coach Stockton, is all about you, though. Enjoy the rest of your evening, and I love you guys so much, and I hope to see everybody soon. Very soon. All right, talk to you guys soon. Hey, shout out. Lady Indians, for real. No Warhawks, Lady Indians. We did that. Final Four, all the way. Yes. All right. Talk to you guys soon. See you, Coach. Happy birthday. Turn up.